You saw something very specific from Henrik Lundqvist that we wanted you to demo while we're in here. What was it?
Okay, before we get into that, let's let America. First of all, Peter Schaefer, Schaefer, you're watching. I do need a towel, and I definitely do need an oxygen tank out there. Former teammate out in Vancouver, the Canucks. So what's up? I know you're tuning in to watch us. But for you other goalie nerds like myself and aficionados, as I like to say, Henrik Lundqvist put on a show last night up in Vancouver, speaking of which, ties our career high with 50 saves. But sometimes as goalies, we want to be over-technical. And I'm telling you, the game happens faster than you realize. And sometimes you just got to throw technique out the window. And you got to be able to react. So Henrik Lundqvist, let's take it out to Vancouver up at the Rogers Arena last night. And we're going to see these two saves that he makes on Sam Gagner. Watch the left of your screen. There's Sam Gagner. Look at that save. That was actually a kick. He looked like he was doing kung fu on that first save. Not to be outdone. Second one, same thing. Wax on, wax off.
Hey,
wax on, wax off.
They get the same thing, but there's no wax on, wax off.
Right, exactly.
That is a left toe pick and kick with the right pad. Not a slide, but a kick.
Yes. And what I liked about those is he realized, especially on the first one, again, when we talked about being technical, quite often, because he'd have to go from the middle over to his right side, typically as a goalie, in that instance, you're loading on your glove side leg. If you catch my hand, if you're southpaw, it's different. It would be your blocker side. But you're loading here. All your weight's here. And then you're going to drive and push and then go down, basically, in a butterfly slide. There was no time for him to get there. Because that extra hitch, while all his weight would have been on that leg, if he had to try to drive in a butterfly push to get there, that's an empty 4x6 for Sam Gagner. He's a right-hand shot. He would have wrapped that home right away. What I love about Lundqvist is this is literally a split-second read on this play. Split-second read. Talked about hockey sense earlier for goalies, too. Once he had that, he was on this toe. He loaded it, and he actually exploded and kicked out. It was a kick. It looked like a kung fu move instantaneously. So for him to be able to do that on the first one, and then on the second one, it was a pass from behind the net. Same thing. And he threw all technique out of the wind. Sets up on his post. Came out and is a one-timer from here. And the way he reacted to make that save just goes to show you that the game happens sometimes even faster than we realize, and you can't be overcommitted to technique. Sometimes you got to throw your technique out the window and do what they tell you to do. Just stop the puck.
Trusting his instincts. You talk about that a lot. In fact, last time I was in this structure with you yesterday, it was you and the Lamoureux twins talking about just basically hockey sense.
No doubt.
You can teach a certain amount, but then it comes down to reaction.